Under the Harper Conservatives, inequality is skyrocketing. Income for the wealthiest 5% has increased 12 times faster than for the rest of Canadians. Now, in a faltering economy, the Conservative plan still neglects most Canadians. With no new investments for jobs, cuts to economic development, and a $36 billion cut to healthcare. With the Conservatives, you and your family just aren't in the picture. The Harper Conservatives, they won't be there for you.